She called me and she said, "Mom, there's a man chasing after me." It was very scary. I mean, like I said, when it comes to my kids, I'm gonna come full force. Who are you? What do you want? He didn't hear me anymore. He just looked at them. And that's when I called the police. He's looking for children. I just wanted to make sure I kept everybody else's kids safe, let them be aware.